light. We're just waiting for the central characters to make their appearance, and then we will be underway. I'm Peter Drury, and here with me in the commentary box on Match Report is Jim Beglin. Hi, Peter. Always good to work with you. I'm really looking forward to this now. Looking to shoot. He scored! The ideal start! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot. Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and a good understanding to pull it off. Deadlock broken. It's 1-0. Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here. He's got away. Looks to slip it through. And it's the goalkeeper's for Clay. That's clear cut. It's a free kick. It's not taking him long. And that's going to be a booking. Celebration and relief in equal measure. That's the mood here now. Promotion is done and dusted. It's all about looking forward to next year. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Oh, well played. Kept cool and dealt with it. Quarter of an hour played. Score. Going for goal! Oh, take and win style! Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control. And that has added a whole new complexion to the game. Oh, look, Peter, there's a great ebb and flow to this clash, and it's above all expectations for me. And it's Firmino. Going through. Firmino. Good running with the ball. Can they build on it? Passes it through. And the finish! I think that's offside. Yes, it is. You can sense that sigh of relief coming from their dugout. Oh, Peter, this is a show of overcommitment and an invitation to be counter-attacked. So, midway through the first half, and it is a tight old tie. Driving on now. What can they conjure from here? Cuts it out. Iniesta. He's off on a marauding. It's one! And the ball's come out. Chance to break. Firmino. Looking to force his way through. That's just an example of overcommitting, and they're fortunate for the quality of the intervention. It was vital. Now it's Roberto Firmino. Firmino tries to get it forward quickly. Can he put it away? Another chance. They've scored. And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Wow, he was never going to miss from there. Oh, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was are absolutely top notch. Flamengo take the lead. Yeah, they deserve great. There is the half-time whistle. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them. So we reached the halfway point. Well, give me a moment to get my breath back. What a super half of football. Incident pack, goals, comebacks, and the match being turned on its head. Which way it's going to go from here? It
It's anyone's guess.
Here we go again.
Well, I'm sure the managers talked the talk, and now it's time for these players to walk the walk and deliver a rousing response to a rousing team talk.
Good challenge, he just stood firm. Forward, what does he try from here? Tries a through ball. Goes for goal! Back of the net!
Oh, this is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they've stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
Perfect placement. The one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Now that's what I call finishing. Right in the corner. He knew instinctively who was where and didn't need to waste any time weighing things up. That's a cracking goal.
This is quite a battle.
Look, this is not for the faint-hearted, Peter. This is hard and fast football.
Now they can break here. Now the pass. Forward it goes.
And it's Firmino.
Aimed low and direct. Brings it forward. And he's... Can he score? Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
Well, the run was really impressive. The finish was depressive, and expectations were not met.
Iniesta. Great challenge. Well, it's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Iniesta. Vidal gets into some space. Good challenge. Stood up well against his man. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. Looks like a good ball through. Turns and goes back. Has a hit! Goal at his mercy, and somehow he's missed it.
You get the feeling that whoever scores the next goal here will be the winners of this tie. They can't afford to waste chances like that, though.
Final checks on the touchline.
A change about to occur.
Flamengo making two changes as we speak. And it's Firmino. Looks to slip it through. Room for a shot.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
He's gone for it! He scores! And they get themselves in front! Jim, your thoughts?
It's a simple game. A striker's job is to find the space as often as possible, and he did exactly that.
He's had a shot! No mistake!
Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
It's rarely a problem when that much time is afforded in the penalty box. Nobody sensed where the danger was lurking, and the finish was made a lot easier.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. It just got caught napping.
Now the pass. Shoot a goal!
Concentration levels are very good, and so is the commitment. This game could yet yield a winner. Played back in.
And that will be the final act. What a game. Wonderful stuff and the right result.